Blair's hats.
And we've got baby Blairs. They're super silly right now. That one just did a flip.
They're kittens.
Yeah. We rescued these kittens.
Does that one look like
a tail? No, I just whipped up their tails. Remember, because I cleaned them up. So if anyone is looking to adopt a cat, we have two babies right here for you. They're going to the doctor in a few minutes to go see what's how old they are.
And if they're a boy or a girl.
Oh,
that one just jumped over my foot.
And their tails look scraggly because Mama Blair had to clean them. Because their booties were dirty.
So she's thinking the tail is straight.
This one's the troublemaker. That's Storm. Storm is the troublemaker. Sandy's
good.
Sandy's pretty calm.
Yeah, Sandy's the harmless one. Sandy's the harmless one because she has red on her eyes. And that one's
her wet scraggly tail.
Whoa.
He can melt all this water.
If you see how love bugs get out the water, that's not how it's supposed
to. Not with their tongues.
Look, I hope I am somewhere.
She's confused by her tail.
Look at Sandy.
Oh, sweet Sandy. Sweet, sweet Sandy.
Mom, I want to pet her. I want to pet her, Mommy.
Who do you want to pet? Sandy.
That was the troublemaker. Honey? Hey, come here.
Now remember, what do you have to be with kittens?
Gentle. They do not scrape in their ears.
These kitties are very, very young.
They're like 1 or 0. Yeah. No, they're on play right now. Mm-hmm. This is what you have to hold it like.
Very gentle.
And this is how you hold it in your lap. Mm-hmm. Let's go out and let go up. You better not be pulling to go. Mm-hmm. Go up. See what's for some. And if you saw the picture on Facebook that the cats were doing silly faces, that's these cats.
All right, guys.
So we're at the vet with our kitties. Can't really see the black one. The black one. They can't really see the black one too.
Where are we at, Brother Blair?
Doctor.
The doctor for the kitties. So they can get their wellness checks. Mm-hmm. You know? And if they're healthy, then they can be adopted soon, right? Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look at that sign.
Look how sweet you are. Oh my goodness. There's Storm. Sandy is back in the back somewhere. We can't really see her. Oh, Storm, you're so cute.
I like
seeing.
Oh, look. Sorry.
Yeah. So we'll have a vet take a look at them and hopefully they're healthy and ready for adoption soon.
Hi guys, this is what the thing looks inside of it.
What's that called?
The lungs.
The lungs are behind it. That's called the heart. All right, we just got back from the veterinarians. How did the kitties do?
Good.
Yay, we got from the vet.
Look at you are all better.
This is pretty good.
Here, watch out. I'm going to get a good picture of this one.
Here.
Little turkeys. get a turkey. This one's the turkey.
That one.
Storm is the turkey.
That one.
They are good to be up for adoption now. Since they did a good job at the vet. They're ready for adoption whenever.
Get your pet to the vet.
Get your pet to the vet. Gentle Riley.
This is the new bed that they got. This is like, a sponge.
Riley, stop right
there. And I have new toys. And we just cleaned the cage and it looks different.
Watch out for Sandy.
So, this is their two toys.
Let's see if they'll play with them.
So, this one I gave to this round, put them down.
Oh, that one doesn't fit. That one likes that. Good. They don't want to play on camera.
Comments down below. Thumbs up.
Comments down below. Remember, these kitties are available for adoption.
Bye-bye.